England in red and Resit Karabacak of Turkey in blue, 90 kilos.
Japanese wrestler spins behind for a 6 point, scoring now 6-1 Japan. And that's the end.
Come on, Noel.
The Japanese wrestler
that's
leading
it.
6-1 over the Swiss wrestler, Kong.
Points in this match as of yet. Caution on the Turk in blue. Oh, odd smile for the camera. Come on, Noel, crank him.
One now for Saki of Japan.
No score in this match. Noel Loban of England in red. Karabacak, Turkey in blue. Come on, Noel, do something, man. Come on, Noel, do something, man. Do it. Yeah. Come on, Noel, go. Score.
I did it purposely for her to come out with him. Oh, hold another groin.
We have the world's most boring wrestling match. Being reported now, 90 kilos. Two cautions on blue.
Was it that butterball wrestling?
So was that?
The butterball wrestling?
Yeah, he's...
Butterball.
Is that some kind of joke or something?
And we're back into the match.
Bit of a play on words. Come on, Noel, crank him. That's it.
Blue wrestler being cautioned. It's his first caution of the match.
End of the first round, the score is still 0-0, but the Turk has two. Beginning of the second round, the Turk has two cautions on him. In blue, Noel Loban of England in red, 90 kilo. No points have been scored as of yet. For some strange reason, they just called a caution on red.
Points in that last exchange.
This is
still 8 points in the match. tailed in feeder, Saki from Japan.
Slip throw. But
45 seconds left.
I think they
match.
Gave the Turk a point. Maybe, I'm not sure. Turk scores a takedown.
That's the conclusion of this match. Japanese wrestler Saki scoring a final point, winning 9-2 over the Swiss wrestler.
Turk scores another takedown. Now Noel has two cautions. Somehow this Turk got back in the match, and Noel has to get his stuff going soon.
He's winning this match with Loban.
Great Britain in red.
Both wrestlers up.
90 kilos.